talking to McDonogh coach Brandon Quaranta after a tough overtime loss to Calvert Hall. But, coach, two goals in the last 8 minutes of regulation. Got to take something away from that.
Yeah, I was really proud of our fight. We talked it at halftime, and once again, this is kind of three games running. I thought we were tentative the first half, and I didn't understand why. Second half, again, we came out and looked like a different team. Even though they got the second goal, I thought we were playing well. And then we showed good fight there in the last 8 minutes to equalize against a team that, you know, it could have easily put us away. So I was really happy with that. Unfortunately, we never came out in the overtime period, right? And we were, once again, we went back to the things that got us in trouble in the first half. And obviously, they're very good forward. Ben Alexander made us pay for it with a finish there at the end. So certainly positives on coming back and getting two goals and tying the game when we could have quit. But then we've got to be mature to not be satisfied with that 2-2 tie and try to keep doing the things we were doing to win the game.
All right, coach.